Hi everyone, thanks for watching Tiny Stage Concerts. My name's Chaz Willimon. Thank you to Lewis and Karen for having me over. I'm gonna play some original songs for you. This first one is called Wraith. It's one of three different songs I've written about the same ghost. It's kind of the second one I wrote, but it's the last one in the story. Yeah, so this is Wraith. I've been watching you for nigh on 10 years. I've seen you laugh, I've seen you shed your tears. I'd hold your hands if only mine were real. I'd comfort you if only I could feel. A wraith, but you are flesh and blood. I am voices on the wind, but you are footprints in mud. I would talk to you, but you would not hear me. For a ghost I am, and a ghost you cannot see. Ghost, I shall remain till judgment day. Doomed to watch this world wither away. With no regrets, I've watched this human race. That is until the day I saw your face. Hey, hey. For judgment day to come, so you and I can finally be as one. It's the last thing in which I still have faith. Until then, I shall remain afraid. Hey, hey. This next song is called Asphalt, and really, one of my favorite smells is asphalt in the rain when it starts raining. And it's probably something like all the oil and all the sludge that's on the road that's kind of just getting up into the air. So it's probably something not beautiful at all. But there's something to me that's comforting about that asphalty smell when it starts raining. So this is called Asphalt. I like to smell the asphalt in the rain, 'cause even streets and sidewalks wear down thin. And I like it when the moon begins to wane, 'cause everything that ends begins again. 'Cause we are just travelers on a road through space and time, and we forever after will only be one speck along the line. Away from now, I'd like to see the world we leave behind. No sidewalks and no streets upon the ground. No clocks to tell the passage of time. 'Cause we are just travelers on a road through space and time. And we, forever after, be one speck along the line. Asphalt in the rain, and when the moon begins its wane and fades, remember this world will remain long after we have seen our final days. 'Cause we are just travelers on a road through space and time, and we forever after will only be one speck along the line. This one is called Appalachia. Myself up and go. And when the breeze comes, it's time to move on. I'll say goodbye as quickly as hello. I'll be going to Appalachia, gonna wear out these shoes, spend some time alone while I'm walking out these blues. Don't know where I'll end up, but far away from here, it will be so far. Good in a dress, who likes to sing and dance to mountain songs, and she won't mind a bit if my shoes are a mess. She will understand when I move along. I'll be going to Appalachia, gonna wear out these shoes, spend some time alone while I'm walking out these blues. Don't know where I'll end up, but far away from here, it'll be so far from here. Georgia, gonna make me some tracks, end to end and back the other way. And I'll pay no heed to what's behind my back, I'll live my life day to day. Hey, I'll be going to Appalachia, gonna wear out these shoes, spend some time alone while I'm walking out these blues. Don't know where I'll end up, but far away from here, it'll be so far from here. Going to Appalachia, gonna wear out these shoes, spend some time alone while I'm walking out these blues. Don't know where I'll end up, but far away from here, it'll be so far from here. This next one is the fictional yet unfortunate tale of a little circus goer named Timmy McCoy. The circus when I was a boy, with my best friend, his name was Timmy McCoy. It was Timmy's birthday, he was turning 8. But that would not keep poor Timmy from escaping his fate. Oh, keep them tigers back, boy, keep them tigers back. Keep them tigers back, boy, keep them tigers back. Cause I don't wanna be, no, I don't wanna be Tim McCoy. Yeah, me and Timmy, we wanted front row seats. We fattened ourselves up on cherry coke and treats. Oh, when they brought the tigers out, one caught Timmy's eye. He licked his chops as if to say, my friend, it's time for you to die. I said, keep them tigers back, boy, keep them tigers back. Keep them tigers back, boy, keep them tigers back. Cause I don't wanna be, no, I don't wanna be Tim McCoy. The Wrangler, he tried to control the beast. That tiger would not be kept away from his feast. He clawed at the Wrangler till he was set free. He jumped out of the ring and right into the seat next to me. Yeah, I said, keep them tigers back, boy, keep them tigers back. Keep them tigers back, boy, keep them tigers back. To the circus almost every single year. And when they bring them tigers out, those people they do cheer. They must not remember what had happened to that boy. They must have forgotten the name of Timothy McCoy. I said, keep them tigers back, boy, keep them tigers back. Keep them tigers back, boy, keep them tigers back. Cause I don't wanna be, no, I don't wanna be Timmy McCoy. No, I don't wanna be, no, I don't wanna be Timmy McCoy. This one's a western of sorts. This one's called Snakes and Scorpions. That day, he left me bleeding.